the mountain with the dragon carrying me there so he could eat me alive. But then the valiant prince came to my rescue.
Oh, is that the prince that you stole from the other princess?
The other princess wasn't dating that prince anymore. Anyway, the dragon breathed hot fire at the prince, melting his sword. So I had to save the prince.
Using what? A weapon? Like, I don't know, a spiked bracelet or nunchucks?
No, by singing a magic song.
Oh, and how did the song go?
Yeah, sing us the song! Yeah! Come!
Beautiful dragon, please go to sleep. Sunset is falling, now time to count sheep.
Wow, I thought you were bad at fighting.
But the story doesn't end there. You see, the song didn't put the dragon to sleep. Instead, it turned it into an evil witch. And that witch has been spotted at kids' parties all over the valley. And the only way she can be destroyed is with the glitter bomb.